What is going on, everyone? I wish everybody's doing fine. In the last 2 weeks, we had two tragedies. One of them was on Wednesday, January 5th. It happened in Philly, in Philadelphia, Philadelphia City in Pennsylvania State, that a fire happened and it killed 12 people. 8 of them are children. That happened on Wednesday, January 5th. A few days later, on Sunday, January 9th, we had another fire in Bronx in New York that killed 19 people. 9 of them were children. And we got more than 32 life-threatening injuries in the same because of the same fire that happened in Bronx. So the fire destroyed the second and third floors in that building in Bronx. I share the condolences with the victims' families, and I pray for the injured people to get cured and to get and to become well. We need to take a lesson from what happened by improving the maintenance throughout the buildings. Improve the fire safety protection in all over the buildings. I am calling the people in charge to do that, and so this way, when we take the necessary precautions, something like that will never happen in the future. Please take care of this issue, the fire safety protection, please. Make sure the buildings are safe. Make sure the buildings get the maintenance they need. And thank you for watching.